NHS boob job scrounger Josie Cunningham wrongly told one man that he was the father of her three-month-old daughter by sending him the wrong DNA result. The 24-year-old asked three men to take a paternity test to determine who was Grace's father, and wrote the outcome in cards to be delivered in time for Christmas Day. But the mother of three, who has recently been photographed with new boyfriend Andrew Goy, mixed up the notes and sent the positive result to the wrong man.